Hi guys, in this video we'll talk about whether to take or not to take the CAT exam. Now this might sound like a very stupid question, whether to take or not to take, because everyone is preparing for the CAT exam. But here are some of the myths which I've busted in this video, which will give the complete overview about the CAT exam and can help you prepare more. So those who are more focused on the non-CAT exam, they'll get an idea about what is CAT all about. And those who are only thinking about CAT exam, they'll again come to know about the ifs and pros and cons about the CAT exam. Yep, so this feed focus is on the CAT. Alright, so number one reason why I should be given the CAT exam, because I am ABC. The three premier institutes of the college of the country are taking the CAT score, are in fact only taking the CAT score. So you should be focused on the CAT exam because all the premium colleges, main colleges are in the CAT score. So that take the score to 10 for giving the CAT exam. Fine. Second reason is not only the IIMs, but all the other colleges as well, like all the IITs, SPGen, FMS, Jamnal Bajaj, all the main colleges are taking CAT score. So I've given here the list of few colleges which are taking CAT scores. Fine. So here's the list of colleges which are accepting the CAT score. Fine. So in fact, if you'll be surprised to know, out of the top 50 colleges, 40 colleges, that is 80% of the top B schools in the country are taking the CAT score. So you just can't ignore the CAT exam because that is going to the main exam. Yeah, because most of the B schools are accepting CAT score. Fine. So that will take the score to 20 in favor of the CAT exam. Yes, you should give the CAT exam. Number three thing is a speed game. That's another advantage for the CAT. Fine, as compared to other colleges, because approximately you have to solve 100 questions in 180 minutes. There's, trust me, the best timing across all the exams. If I compare with other exams, TESS 100 questions, 100 minutes. CET 200 questions, 150 minutes. NMAT 120 questions, 120 minutes. But CAT, here we've got 180 minutes for 100 questions. So that would be the best bet for you. So you've got almost 2 minutes per question. That's the main advantage. But obviously a level of difficulty is a little high, but yeah, but still can do. Okay, there's a session timing and there's a session cutoff as well. Fine, so speed game is an advantage of the CAT exam. So which take the score to 30. Alright, now moving to the first problem. The first problem of the CAT exam is the admission process. First of all, there's a session cutoff for everything. So you give the exam, there'll be a profile-based selection, especially for IIMs, ABC, and SPGen. If you don't have a good profile, they'll not shortlist you at all. By profile, I mean good academic record or good work ex. So they see a lot of things before they finally shortlist you. So gone are the days when getting 99 percentile is enough for getting the admission to CAT exam, but your profile will matter as well. That's the first problem of the CAT. So you're a topper, 99 percentile, but if you have screwed up your academic record, you might not get a call from IIMS. That's the first problem. Next, moving to the placement. So placement is good at across the B school. The best part is because a lot of B school are accepting CAT score, you get every kind of college, every kind of placement there. For example, IIMS, FMS, SPGen is the top-notch colleges. Band A colleges accepting the CAT score. Band B, MDI, IIMT Ghaziabad accepting CAT score. Band C, SIS, Dalmia we have. Band D, Chetna, Vivekanand. All these colleges are taking CAT score. So that give you the best bet. So take the score to 3-2. Because every kind of things are there. The disadvantage here and the disadvantage as well. Fine. So if you're talking about the IIMs, yes, you'll get a 20 lakh package. But if you're talking about the low rank college, you might not even get a 5 lakh package. Yeah. So placement wise, again, depend on the college. But yeah, that makes sense because a lot of colleges are accepting the CAT score. Okay. Next, move to the competition. Now, if I'm talking about the top notch colleges, I'm talking about the IIMs, SPGen, all the top 20 B schools, top 30 B schools. Fine. 2 lakhs people apply for the CAT exam. 50,000 people will get a shortlist for the GDPI. I'm talking about all the B schools, SPGens and FMS and IIT Bombay's, all these things. And 6,000 selections are going to be there. Now, this is a thing to note. People were started getting scared of CAT. Are nahi ho payega, ye nahi hoga, wo nahi hoga. Out of 2 lakh people, 6,000 are going to get an average salary of 18 to 20 lakhs. I'm just giving a number, but the profile, everything is going to be top. So agar 2 lakh mein se 6000 log aane wale hain, why can't you be among those people? Theek hai, yahan to unhon ki kal exam hai, I got just one day for the exam, I cannot prepare. We are Indian students, we are prepared for 2 to 3 days for the exam. So even if you have got 1 month ka time, trust me, it can be more than sufficient to be in those 6000 people. Theek hai, sari IIM call ki mat lao yaar, top mat karo, ek IIM ki call to la do. Theek hai, at least I can do something out of that. Fine. So your target should be to be in the top 6000 people. Aapko apni ek seat se matlab hai. Don't worry about the other competition. You only worry about your one seat out of this 6000 people. Okay, and we will get through. Okay, that's good. Take the score to 4-2. That's a good advantage here. Alright, moving to the paper pattern, CAD contains four areas: quant, verbal, logic, DI. That's the advantage, trust me, because there's no GK. That's the main advantage you have. Fine, GK nahi hai, toh tension khatam ho gaya. So quant, verbal, logic, DI, I have to prepare all the four areas. Fine, so we take the score to 4-3. Now if you talk about the paper pattern here, quant, there will be 34 questions only. Time is 60 minutes. So 1 hour to do 34 questions. Good attempt is around 225 to get an IM call. DI logic, 32 questions. 60 minutes again, 1 hour ka time, you have to target 16 questions to get an IM call. Okay, probability 34 questions, 60 minutes again, 26 is a good attempt. Total out of 100 questions, you have to, total time 180 minutes, you have to target 70-75 questions in case you are expecting an IM call. Alright, so this is an overview. I'm not talking about the in detail about how to get an IM call. That's a covered in a separate video. Fine, but this is just overview. Alright. Okay, moving to the reservation part. So, that again depends on college to college. There's the OBC, SG, SC, handicap quota, seats for all the people here. And again, it depends on college to college. For example, SPGN have no reservation all. Whereas, I'm Ahmedabad have reservation, 50% open, 50% reservation. So, if you're from the reserve category, good thing for you. If you're not from the reserve category, bad thing for you. So, both ways it work. Fine, that reservation is there. So, you can't help that. So, there is a reservation. Fine, all the IMs have got 50-50%, like 50% OBC, SG, handicap, all the people together, and 50% open seats. So that just take the score to 5-4. Next important part is the godfather. CAT is considered to be the godfather of all the exam. For example, every movie made in India is inspired by Godfather, which is based on the gang wars. Fine, English movie Godfather. Same way, all the other exams take CAT as a benchmark. For example, I'm making a exam. Fine, if I want to pick up tough questions, I can pick up the paper from the last year CAT. I can pick up the question from the last year CAT papers. Okay, so CAT, giving CAT will help you prepare for the other exam as well. And considering this to be a benchmark, other exams are normally more easy than the CAT exam. So CAT exam will act like as a main exam. So if you're giving the CAT exam, it's like tumne bhoot ko dekh liya, baki exam easy lagega. So if you're giving TESS or CET or NMAT, you'll find other exams will be much more easier than CAT because you have given the CAT exam. Because you've seen the ghost firsthand, so you'll be very well placed to prepare for the other exams. Take the score to 6-4. Alright, so that's all you wanted to cover in the CAT overview video. This just to give you a gist about what is the CAT exam and what kind of these things, what kind of pros and cons are there for giving the CAT exam. Fine, so do subscribe to my channel here, the circle given on your left, so that you can get all the updates automatically. And in case you want to buy your program for shortcut mocks, you can click on the right side box for the mock series or shortcuts or the online program. Alright, and please look at the other videos as well given below. So thank you very much for watching this video.